looking very carefully at the situation. Obviously a major malfunction.
Hey Malcolm. Are you awake? Are you asleep? Malcolm, you asleep? Hey, I have to tell you a little bit about what happened with Stephanie. It was just that night that you two had me over to your place for dinner, for our meet and greet, when we found out that we both were assigned to this mission.
What's going on?
The instrument panel is on fire!
Holy shit! Okay, I'm gonna get the extinguisher.
Yeah, get the extinguisher.
Here we go. Okay.
Is it out? Is it working?
Okay, I've contained it to one. Oh no, it's spreading too fast. What do we do?
It's all through the whole panel.
Yep.
I know. There's no oxygen out in space, so we need to let the space into here. It'll put the fire right out.
No, fuck that. We'll get sucked out the hatch.
Yeah, strap in.
What the fuck are we doing, Dennis? Come on, Dennis. It's spreading.
Dry. Just hold your breath.
Okay.
I'm opening the hatch. It worked! It worked!
Holy shit.
Oh, fire's out. Whoa.
Did I dream that you were talking to me last night about, I think about, like, Stephanie and...
Nope.